Most people blame Windows when their computer has problems, or they blame their computer hardware. But the truth is, the problem is often something else entirely – drivers. You see, Windows is constantly talking to dozens of hardware devices, inside and outside your computer. But all these devices speak different languages, so Windows can't actually talk to them directly. They wouldn't understand. This is where drivers come in. They translate Windows commands into instructions your devices can understand. There's one driver for each hardware device, and without them, nothing works. They come packaged up with Windows, but they're developed by the device manufacturer, not by Microsoft. Now let's say Microsoft changes the way Windows talks to your screen. You'll suddenly get display errors because your driver won't be able to translate the new command. So your video card manufacturer has to change the driver and get the new version into the next Windows update. Unfortunately, this usually means you don't get the new driver for weeks or even months. In fact, for a lot of older devices, you won't get it at all. And without the new driver, you'll continue having display problems. Your computer may even crash. Driver Easy solves these problems. You simply click Scan Now, and it will find any devices with an outdated or missing driver. Then just click Update All, and it will automatically install the right driver for each. That's it. All your drivers will be completely up to date. And don't worry, they all come straight from the manufacturer and they're all certified safe and secure. So if your computer has slowed down, if it constantly crashes or hangs, or if it just won't do everything it used to, give Driver Easy a try. Download your free trial at drivereasy.com and see for yourself how quick and easy it is. Driver Easy. Two clicks, problem solved.